Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to cover how to create a new template. I want to set up a new template to somebody that I just met with yesterday. Now, I can do a quick search to see if I've got anything already existing, which I don't really have what I want. So I'm going to click on New Template, Author a New Template, and then click on Continue. This creates a blank entry into the template editor. We can put in the title. The title is just what is displayed over on the left-hand side in the list view. The UseWith field determines which fields in the database will be used. If you're just going to be using information from the contact database, choose Contact. If you need information from either the property or the transaction, choose that appropriately. In this case, we're just sending a thank you letter to an individual. So at this point, we'll just choose Contact. The message we're going to send is an email. I do have the opportunity to change it to a Facebook, LinkedIn, SMS, or Twitter message. Depending on the type of message I select here will determine the style and information that can be sent. On emails, you can provide a subject. The body of the message can be similar to any other message that you may have provided. It would contain some kind of greeting, Dear John and Mary, and then information about yourself. Now, since it's a template, we don't want to include the personalized information. So in this case, I'll take out the John and Mary. I'm going to type in two brackets, start typing in the word greeting. This is the greeting field that we would use whenever sending the message that contains the words John and Mary. Just wanted to say thank you for taking the time to meet with me yesterday. I'm sure that I can help you market and sell your home. Now, this is a very generic message, but we could say your home at, type in bracket, bracket, and address, and choose contact home address. If you have any questions, please call me at, and then I can type in double bracket user to show me all the merge fields for my current user. In this case, I want to use the cell phone. This gives me the opportunity that if I ever change my cell phone, I can change it in one place and not have to go through all of my templates. Likewise, I want to do the same thing for my signature. I'll take off the entire signature of the message, put in double brackets, and type in signature. At this point, we now have a valid template that can be used pretty much for anybody that I'm sending this message to. I'll come down to the bottom and click on Save. To show an example of how this is used, I'm going to click on Send Email, come down to Select a Template, and I'll type in Thank for thank you for meeting with me. This fills in the subject line and shows you the information that we just typed in. By clicking on the preview, we can see a sample of what will be sent. In this case, it goes ahead and fills in John and Mary, the address, as well as my phone number, and the information that will be used for the signature. And that's pretty much it. If you have additional questions, visit our website or send us an email. Have a great day.